Halle Berry is delivering a serious knockout look for her directorial debut. In a sneak peek pic from the actress's new flick, Bruised, Halle got into character as an MMA fighter. And by the looks of the big bruise underneath her left eye, she totally nailed it. Quote, at Halle Berry's directorial debut, Bruised follows a former MMA fighter struggling to regain custody of her son and restart her athletic career. The Toronto International Film Festival, which each year highlights major Oscar contenders, tweeted alongside the new still. TIFF is set to run September 10th through the 19th and will be a hybrid of virtual and in-person events, including drive-in screenings and virtual red carpets. The highly anticipated movie marks Halle's first time directing, but she recently did admit that she was never planning to do it in the first place. Quote, I didn't really set out to direct it. I set out to act in it. I read the script and I loved it, Halle explained to iHeart Plus Variety's The Big Ticket with Mark Malkin, adding, quote, and it was written, at the time, for a 22-year-old white woman, which obviously can't be me. But she shared that she persuaded, quote, the producers that it should be me and why it would be more relevant in the times in which we're living if it were me. And she ended up getting the big gig of director because, quote, nobody really saw the story that I saw in my head. We're really not surprised that she was able to pull that off. Halle is quite a rock star and even has a soundstage named after her at Tyler Perry Studio, which she recently gushed all about to Access Hollywood.
This is an incredible opportunity, incredible event, an incredible time to celebrate.
Yes.
Tell me though why you said this is something I'm going to show up for and be in the space.
Well, one, it's Tyler. You know, everybody loves Tyler. You know, who doesn't love Tyler Perry? And what he's done here is so monumental. It's so groundbreaking. It's so important for the community, for our community. And at large, it's important for people because this is a home where we can get stories made that affect us, told by us, about us. And we know Tyler is going to make sure that happens. So to have a stage here in my name is just, it's a huge honor,
I mean,
you know? And when I'm dead and gone, people might walk by and go, who the heck was that? Who? And somebody will have to explain it. And so I stay, you know, I stay alive.
Okay, hold on a second. You think that there's ever going to be a time where someone's like, Halle who?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's
nah.
Happens to all of us. It's always going to happen. Oh,
mm,
for sure.
Mm-mm.
Oh, for sure.
Not as long as I'm alive. And anybody who knows me, it's an incredible thing to see you here. How did he tell you, though, that you were going to have a stage named after you? That your name would be on one of these monuments?
I found that out because I got an invitation from him in the mail. And I opened it up and it said, hi, Halle. And he explained the whole thing to me through this video invitation of his that he made. It was like amazing. And
incredible.
It had a charger. I could charge it up and keep watching it over and
exactly.
over and over.
Red,
that's how I found out.
Everything.
Yeah, it was gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay, before you go, I just want to say, this is my mom, Kelly.
Oh my God, look at your mom.
And so it's a family night out. And she just wanted to say hello to you. Come on over.
Hi, Kelly.
She's like, I'm just going to stand in the back.
Hi,
right.
Kelly. You got a pretty mom.
All right.
You're so pretty,
so
too.
So what kind of little boy was he? Go ahead, spill it. Spill the tea.
That's exactly what he is now.
He was wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Naughty, talkative.
But wonderful.
But wonderful. Really sweet. He loves his mama.
Ooh, boys do. Mm-hmm. My son loves me, too. It's nothing like it.
Yeah, it's not.
It's nothing like it.
It's not. This was a surprise for me. He surprised me with this event. Yeah.
You're a good
dress,
girl.
Shoes.
Dress, the shoes,
thing.
The whole thing?
I had nothing when I came. He was like, don't bring anything, just trust me.
Wow.
Did she look good?
And you got her hair and makeup done?
We did it all.
Oh my goodness.
You know, you got to show up.
You should have come by my house. This was hard for me to do tonight.
Dude, you got it. Nailed it.
Yes,
nailed
you did.
It. So good to see you.
Thank you.